Next time on Philosophy Talk, what is an adult?
A biologically developed, psychologically mature, and socially responsible human person.
Well, in the 21st century, those three things don't always go hand in hand.
You're talking about the increasing number of grown-ups who are still living and up like kids.
Not like kids, but not like mature adults of old either.
So what is an adult? Next time on Philosophy Talk.